So this is the timing bell. Okay, this is the part number timing bell. So here for this one, make sure they have a top dead center.
Break time.
This one put cartoon this one so that very easy to put that into them. So make sure they have a must be top dead center. So if you see this one, this is a pre-wheeling. Yeah, a pre-wheeling, it is a good adjustment of the tensioner. Now you make it slow to tight. Check. So very strong, right? So make it sure. So now it's already top now. About this one. Yeah, okay. Actually now top the center now. So this is the how to put the timing bell.